Hello viewers, today I would like to share with you summary of the book Becoming Michelle Obama. The complete book is about journey of Barack Obama from college to becoming the president, and Michelle Obama shares her experience as being the first lady, interacting with different people, interacting with the people within the country, outside the country, different problems which Barack Obama faced during his presidency, and his work ethics, how he used to work, his election campaigns, and all these things. Out of the complete book, I extracted 5 lessons which I think are valuable for those students who want to grow as a person. These are valuable, some lessons are valuable for the parents who want to teach their kids in a better way. So without wasting time, I will share with you 5 lessons which I learned. The first thing I learned from the book is that confident people have the confidence from their early age, from their college. She writes about Barack Obama that he was extremely confident, he was secure about his future, and he was so confident that his confidence was close to being unrealistic. So this is something which I learned about him. I studied also other different people. All these people are those people, they learn to learn from the people who believe on them. So that's what she also writes in the book. The second thing is about nature of the people. As she interacted with more than 1 million people in the White House, she says that that most of the people are kind, are good people if you treat them in good way. I'm quoting this lesson from her because she had the experience of interacting with more than 1 million people across different cultures, so her words matter. So generally from her book we can extract one thing, that generally humans are good if we treat them in a good way. And the third thing is that she was looking at Barack Obama. He was on the supreme position in the United States, or he had the influence to change the world, to make it a better world. But still she writes in her book that the success is all about consistent and persistent efforts, setting the high values, loving whatever you do, and it takes time. It is something which does not happen overnight. Even the president of the United States cannot do anything, cannot change the world within 4 years or maybe 8 years. It is something which is continuously getting better. So you have to continuously expect for the better. You have to still work for the world which you want by sitting in the world currently you are in. So you have to accept it, that what kind of world you are in, and then you have to work for the kind of world which you want to have. So this was the third lesson of the book. And the fourth lesson is about the kids. As I said, that this summary will be useful for the parents. As per her, that today the kids are learning how to measure the things, but they do not know the value of the things. She's kind of referring toward the materialism approach, that the kids know that this something is important for them. They have spent 1 day on it or 2 days on it, so they spend the value on it. Maybe they are spending time on something good. 1 day might not be equal to the 7 days of working on something which has less value. So she refers that kids learn to measure the things, but they are not learning to measure the values. And the other thing about the kids, she says that if you are investing on your kids will double invest on themselves. So give time to the kids and invest on themselves. The kids will do the more efforts compared to you as parents if you are doing the efforts. And the fifth thing is about the minorities. Does not matter where you are in the world, as per her, that there are different standards for the minority. If you are black in USA, maybe you are minority. If you are in some other country, you are minority. Then as per her, to be successful, you need to do the double effort. You need to have a higher standard. Your standard is higher to qualify for any position. So if you're a minority, you need to work hard. You have to be double skilled to gain the success. So that's what I wanted to share from her book. If you find this summary useful, share it with others. If you're new on our YouTube channel, please subscribe. Thank you so much.